might be it. Great hold being applied. Looking to get this action back on track inside the ring.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Oh, will she win it here?
I think so.
This isn't good, and it's just getting worse. I wonder if the referee is too intimidated to do anything. At some point, this madness has to end.
One, two.
There's submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
There's no escaping this.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
This is not the position you want to be in.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
And there's the reversal. And there's the submission. This might be it.
Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole?
The damage has been done.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Oh, what devastation. You can't get up from that, can you? I don't even want to think about it.
He slips on the submission. Will this be it?
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, ref, count. I don't know how much longer she's gonna be able to go. You don't wanna get caught outside the ring for too long. And another shot with the ladder.
Oh man, now you're talking about beating the tar out of somebody. We're gonna see who has what it takes to win and who might be gone for good.
My God, the back break has got hurt.
Oh, I used to hate a back break. Take a look at this one more time. I've never seen anything like it.
Could this be it?
I think so.
One, two.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base. Oh, not again. Not again.
Look at that. Another merciless blow. I think it's safe to say that if they got up from that, it would be a miracle.
She's gonna need, oh my, get the medics. Down here. Oh, not again, not again.
What an attack. The animosity levels this match.
Oh my, get the medics down here. Is in bad shape. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. Oh, not again. Not again.
Wow, what a shot. Talk about battering someone. If there are many more of those, don't worry about the outcome of the match. Worry if we get a stretcher out here.
I don't know how much longer she's going. Oh, my. Get the medics down here. This match has taken so much out of her.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Oh, I can't. Uh-oh. And that was a costly misstep.
So damaging.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Oh, look out. We're taking this thing to the floor.
Yeah, and it's real dangerous out here. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Oh, what devastation. You can't get up from that, can you? I don't even want to think about what a...
Oh, my. Get the medics down here. This match has taken so much out of her. Oh, not again. Not again. Oh, my. Get the medics down here. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. I don't know how much longer she's gonna be able to go. Oh, not again, not again.
Oh, what devil.
Oh my, get the medics down here. This match has taken so much out of her. Oh, not again, not again.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
I didn't think this could get any worse. After this match, it won't look like they were in a fight. It'll look like they were hit by a car.
Great offense by Charlotte.
Nice reversal there.
And it's Charlotte with the wherewithal to get out of the way there.
Charlotte making her statement as we speak. I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move. She's hurting all over.
Can you blame her? What punishment she's endured. She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. She appears to be extra slow regaining her base. Oh my, get the medics down here.
Oh, look at this. When you go at an opponent like this, it means you're out for blood. The WWE rule book goes right out the window.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Damn.
she do it here?
This may be it.
Two.
This match has taken so much out of her.
The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is unreal.
Got to be careful not to take on too much more damage here. She may be looking at some bruised or even broken ribs here.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
She's starting to sweat a bit. But this certainly isn't something she can't. Charlotte into the cup.
Hey, she's got some fight left in her still.
Yeah, she's going strong.
She's on an absolute tear right now.
Vicious smack to the torso.
And she drops like a sack of potatoes. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Oh, not again. Not again.
There's a point.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
The ref's out.
And now looking to put her in. And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
Oh, will she win it here?
I think so.
One, two.
I can tell you these divas have been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Watch it. Drop it. This hang time.
Incredible.
This match has taken so much.
Oh, not again. Not again.
Oh, boy. I think the referee is out of it.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Did you see that? Did you hear that? It seems that someone is very comfortable using a weapon against an opponent.
Not again. Not again.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
I don't know how much longer she's
going. Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
She's going for it.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Oh, man. Does that look painful?
This is serious gut check.
Time. could do it.
Maybe it.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Both of the
look out!
Delivering the damage to the chest now.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. She's gonna need to down deep if she wants to keep going now.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Incoming!
Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Matt classic. Getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
Once again, thank you for tuning into this Divas match.
I would never even think of tuning out of a Divas match. She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
A victory here.
Oh, not again, not again. Oh, and there goes the ref. The official is out of it.
And now looking to put her away.
Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
And a kick out of two. Well, I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
She just will not go away.
This match has taken so much out of her. Oh, the ref just got taken out. Oh my, get the medics down here. And there's the submission, this might be it. There's no escaping this.
Great.
Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two, three.
It's all over. That's the final elimination.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Get in there and handle business. Reminds me of myself in my younger days.
Wait a minute. She's going for it again.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
There may be no fighting out of this.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used.